About going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
But just drop it.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Yes.
More freaks!
Another nest. Oh.
Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Yeah. Ready? Shit.
Here they come. Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
Or you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need, you ride back, we ride the hell out.
After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Thank you. crossing over, brother. You ready?
Not yet. Still gotta find a way into Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. Means they're up here somewhere.
Fuel can. That's what I thought. Shit. Boarded up. Gotta find another way in. Maybe there's a way in through the roof. Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep hot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh! Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman.
God damn it.
Hang on, Boozer, man. I'm coming.
These tats are dead.
God damn it, Boozer, where are
dead
you?
Man. Dead symbols of the lost. These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of a bitches, Biker Man.
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found.
Ah!
We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low.
Bruiser. Fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Get up.
Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm. Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm.
I'm serious. Don't look at it.
Oh my god!
Don't look at it. Get on the bike!
Go, go!
Shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right. Pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Oh,
thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.